Teignmouth and Sheldon sit either side of the Teign estuary in South Devon. This is taken from the Sheldon side, looking across at Teignmouth and its pier. Behind Teignmouth, the estuary widens a lot into a sheltered bay, and bulk carriers come in on the highest of the tide to load clay from the clay pits at Newton Abbot. A lot of the harbour dries out at low tide, but there is a small deep water channel that can be used for anchorage for these yachts. This is also a favourite spot for fishermen on the incoming tide, and the occasional salmon is caught here. Gig racing is a favourite local sport, with the gigs being sponsored by local pubs and local businesses. This crew are having to pull hard to move out against the fast incoming tide in the late evening. A flock of seabirds remains on the mud bank before it gets submerged by the rising tide. The estuary is peaceful as the sun sets over Dartmoor.